Greetings, my beloved. You are now watching Encouragement and Lions of Judah, where we bring to you programs by our youth group in the Rochester community. Our goal is to encourage young people today to use their minds and their talents, God-given gifts, and to follow their dreams to become successful in life. This includes, but not limited to, dance, song, acting, sports, church, home economics, and health education. On today's program, Encouragement and Lions of Judah, we bring to you an original play written and directed by Nicole Rose Guy, a local playwright and designer in Rochester. This play is about a single mother's struggle with raising her children. And if it was not for the trust and faith in God's turning the situation around, Lord only knows what would have happened to their lives. This play is starring a cast of Lions of Judah. Also, we'll be bringing tips from our Kids First Corner. So stay tuned, enjoy the show, and God bless.
Bitch! And save me! God's hand. Now, on the scene that we just displayed, portrayed a mother and her two children, as she'd been through lots of ups and downs. Now, the son, his name was Jesse, as you can see, he has fallen into the trap of Satan by drinking, going to bars and clubbing, and hanging out with people he ain't got no business hanging out with. Now, children, we come here to tell you that drinking, drugging, smoking, and driving is not good for you. As you can see, that young boy, he was a teenager, and all he did was get drunk, and pass out. He wouldn't remember things about himself, and he will always end up in clubs or in bars and pass out somewhere. And if it wasn't for having a best friend, but sometimes we don't always have a best friend in our lives, somebody to help carry us through. Sometimes you don't have a praying mother. But just know that if you trust in God and put God first in everything that you do, that God will always carry you through that situation. Now, what I'm standing here doing is asking children to not fall into the pressures of peer pressure, and to think that just because another teenager or a friend of yours might be smoking or drinking or doing drugs or smoking weed or doing things that are illegal, that makes them cool, because it's not. What is cool is you being a leader and leading for yourself. You do not have to follow everyone, and you do not have to fall into the traps of Satan. What I want you to do is take from this show is to be encouraged and to believe and have faith in God that you can be somebody. So just because you might feel low in your life at times, that does not mean that you have to fall into the traps of Satan and go into depression, drink, drug, smoke, sex, crime, or anything else that's illegal. We want you to keep your minds off the drugs and keep your head in them books. We want you to get your education and be somebody. You heard it here first. Nicole Rose Fashions, Encouragements and Lines of Judah Show.
Sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Sometimes you have to speak victory during the test. And no matter how you feel, just speak a word and you'll be ill. Speak of yourself. Encourage yourself in the Lord. Sometimes you have to encourage yourself, and sometimes you have to speak victory during the test. And no matter how you feel, just speak a word and you'll be ill. Speak over yourself, encourage yourself speak over yourself, encourage yourself in the Lord. See, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged. See, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged, I'm encouraged. I just speak over yourself, encourage yourself in the Lord. Sometimes you have to encourage yourself, and sometimes you have to speak victory during the test. And no matter how you feel, just speak a word and you'll be healed. Speak over yourself, encourage yourself. Speak over yourself, encourage yourself. Speak over yourself in the Lord.
A great addition that you should add to your child's book collection is a book titled Smile. Smile in capital letters. It's a children's illustrated book written by Nicole Rose Guy. It's a kid's first educational book, 25 pages from cover to back. This is a great book for beginners as early as 1 year old and up to 7 years old or older. It's great for visual education and verbal learning. It helps build your child's character and shapes positive feelings. 585-203-7403, and we'll be sure to direct you on how to get your very own smile book.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W-X-Y. Now you know your ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Sing with me.
Me too.
The Encouragement Aligned with Julie is having a fashion show by Nicole Rose Fashion. If you want to model or want your child to model this summer, please call 585-203-7403 before April. We are looking to register models this summer. Also, we are always looking to recruit new members to the Lions of Judah's youth group. Thank you for watching our show today. Please tune in next time at 6:30 p.m. every Wednesday and Thursday evening. This is a child-friendly program, so get the children involved and have a family night with Encouragement and Lions of Judah. For more information about our charity events and programs, or any tips that you have seen today, or how you can help, please call our information line at 203-7403 for more information.
This is the Encouragement and Lions of Judah show, and I am Isolene Guy, accompanied by Jalop Guy on the drums, and I am going to sing Encourage Yourself. Sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Sometimes you have to speak victory during the test. And no matter how you feel, just speak a word and you'll be healed. Speak over yourself, encourage yourself, and the Lord.
But
Welcome to our Kids Corner, where we will discuss things that happens in our child's life. As we all know, children grow rapidly, and sometimes it appears too fast. Well, on today's program, we will be focusing on our numbers and our letters. We will learn our ABCs and count 1, 2, 3s. Join with me, everybody. Now let's try some number counting. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now let's try adding the number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yay! Now let's add the number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's add the number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome job, kids. Let's add the number 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now let's add the number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's add the number 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now let's add the number 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Let's say that together one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, kids. Now let's say that in reverse. It's a little tricky. Let's start with the number 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay! Great job, kids. You guys have just learned your counting numbers from 1 to 10 and in the reverse. Let's do it one more time from the beginning. Here we go, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have 10 awesome numbers. Great job, kids. Wonderful.
ABCDEFG HIJKLMNOPQRSTUV W
it's wise. Now you know your ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Sing with me. Sing with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now you know your ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Sing with me, sing with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now you know your ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Sing with me. Sing with me.
My name is Diamond.
And I'm Iceland.
And we are accompanied by Jollof on the drums. And we are going to sing Heaven by Mary Mary.
I gotta get myself together, cause I got some place to go. And I'm praying when I get there, I see everyone I know. Do you wanna go to heaven? Do you wanna go to heaven? Do you wanna go? Oh, can you picture a place where there's a smile on every face? And all the worries, all the stresses, all the pressures in the rain. Walking down the street that's golden, angels singing, perfect weather. Hold on a little while.
To see, I was broken, but
right, let's give it up for Jehovah God.
He is going to do a dance for us.
Hi. My name is Arcadia and I'm going to dance for you.
I thought you was going to tell a joke. Funny man Arcadia, here we go. Showtime in a while.
Community to express themselves in positive ways, to allow them to have a platform that they can explore their talents, explore their gifts that God has given them, and allow them to be able to display themselves and feel free and encouraged. On that note, I would like to leave with you that I want everyone to know that God has designed us all with a purpose, that God has given us all a measure of faith, and that with that measure of faith, you can cultivate your talent into whatever it is that you want to be. So I want everyone to know that they don't need to give up hope, give up their dreams, or give up their desires, but to keep pressing forward and to keep moving forward in everything that you do, especially our youth. For our youth are our future. They are our today, of our tomorrows, of our future. Our children are important to us, and we as adults, parents, friends, or relatives, strangers, we are to lift up our children, because I strongly believe and know that it does take a village to raise a child. So on that note, keep in mind, encouragement.
I need you, you need me, we're all a part of God's body. Stand with me, agree with me, you are important to me, I need you to survive. It is His will that every need be supplied, you are important to me, I need you to survive. I won't harm you with words from my mouth. I love you, I need you to survive. It is His will that every need be supplied. You are important to me, I need you to survive.
Watching our show today, please tune in next time at 6:30 p.m. every Wednesday and Thursday evening. This is a child-friendly program, so get the children involved and have a family night with encouragement and Lions of Judah. For more information about our charity events and programs, or any tips that you have seen today, or how you can help, please call our information line at 203-7403 for more information.